Those Sweetwater residents really got a kick of watching her mayor underwater. Now, Miami Caliente went urban this weekend. We were live at the Straight from the Bottom Awards, where local artists got recognized for their talent.
Yeah, yeah, Mike, check, this your boy Sky High, man. My homeboy Blackjack Poopy, Straight from the Bottom Awards. You already know, you know, we ain't get fresh already yet, but you know what I'm saying, 2008, this we doing it for the underground artists, you know what I'm saying, just showing love to the community, got a couple performances. You know, you already know what time it is, man, CPG.
Thanks for everybody, you know what I'm saying, putting this thing together, you know what I'm saying, we CPG, this our second time, you know what I'm saying, ain't gonna be on this thing too long, but hey, we here, and we gonna be here, and there it is.
Straight from the Bottom Awards 2008.
This is your blessed up, easy day, kind of 305 finest. I'm right here as a team, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing it real good, elegant entertainment, the whole CBG staff. We out here, you know what I'm saying? As you can see, the single, Jump High. Yeah, man, put God first, American soldier, stand up. Jump High, get low, recover the song on 99 Jam. It's easy, baby. Mwah, to all the ladies, I'm out here.
That's what's up. Now, I had the pleasure of listening to you tonight and hearing you for the first time. Beautiful voice, very talented. You know, we kicked it for a little bit. I heard you're a songwriter and all that. So tell people what's popping with you, man. What you're doing, what's going on?
Well, right now, I'm working on my new mixtape. The first mixtape is in the streets right now, Nothing But The Truth. You can log on to Devaria.com. I am the independent artist on the ground, R&B, the hardest working female in R&B right now. You know, I co-wrote The Dirtbag and Monica Record, I Ain't Trying To Hear. I'm working on Quote's album. Working on my album, and I am the official, let's let the secret be out, the official, the new R&B singer, Dunk Rider Phillies, and the major's coming soon, so look out for that.
What's up? Well, you know what? I think you're very talented, you know what I mean? And I just wish you the best, and I look forward to working with you too in the future, you know what I mean?
And make sure y'all go to Tavari.com, support my new single, Juicy, produced by Gorilla Tech. I'm going real hard in the streets. I'm representing for all the ladies, and you know why? For y'all, R&B. Miami ain't had an R&B singer, female, in a long, long time. There's been three that I can remember that's tried it, that almost made it. Shout out to Strawberry, shout out to Trellany, shout out to my all-time favorite, Betty Wright. I'm coming, I'm trying to be like you, mama.
That's what's up, there it is, baby. Represent the Southwest all over the planet. Give it up to my girl, baby, Victoria. Thank you, baby.
Yeah, you know I'm killing them.
was a special moment tonight because we had a female artist go up for the biggest category of the night, and she went up against a whole lot of other dudes that's out here grinding, making things happen, and she pulled out a win, man. So how you feel about that, Miss Empress Raw, a.k.a.?
Man, Wilhelmina Jones in the building. Feels real good to be out here, you know, community involvement, all this is just lovely. CPG, Fifth Movement, holding it down. To come out with this, it just feels real good.
That's what's up. So we're repping for all the ladies, you know what I mean? Really, really hard. Congratulations again tonight. And so what's coming up next for you?
Next week, y'all watch out for the Erotica Chapter 2. Hold on. Chapter 3, excuse me.
Gotta
get my business partner right here, BC, in the mix. You know, the hustler.
Water,
the hustler of the year.
Man. Hustler of the world. I'm with two beautiful women tonight. That's what's up.
You know, just hone it down for the women, you know what I'm saying? Definitely representing. Doing it real big. We ain't laying down, but we stand down. And we keep it moving. We keep it popping. Y'all make sure y'all check us out on myspace.com/EmpressRaw. And what is it? HGEM07.
Well, definitely looking forward to hearing more stuff from y'all. Congratulations once again, all right?
Step easy. Lil Brianna. Half grown. And the winner of the Youth is Our Future Award goes to... Step easy.
Step easy. There it is, big. Yo, once again, when I say step, y'all say easy. Step
easy.
Step
easy.
Yeah, man, I want to give a shout out to all the contestants that went up against me. The whole CPG staff.
Ryan the Lion in the building here with some very, very special guests. My co-host for the evening, you know what I mean, of the Straight From The Bottom Awards 2008. And she has a special guest for her. Introduce yourself.
Yeah, man, y'all know what it is. It's the local celebrity star. Her up and coming, Step Easy, as you can see. Dade County Finest, Homestead, Florida City representative.
And who's this lovely lady beside you?
That's the gorgeous, elegant, you know what I'm saying? That's my old girl, that's my mama, man. You know what I'm saying? It's a mama's boy, a gutter's mama's boy.
That's what's up. So what's good, mama? How you feel about your son, you know what I mean, making things happen tonight, being a winner and all of that?
I just think that it's a special time for everything. I think that right now is his time to shine, and you have not heard the last of Step Easy. Trust you me, he's in the building. 17 years old, making it happen.
That's what's up. Big up to Step Easy. Step, you know what I mean?
Show right now, man. One time, Step Easy, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta look out, man. You know what I'm saying? We gotta support everything everybody doing. If you don't got no real love, you gotta step aside, man.
Yeah, it's man. Real talk. You know what I'm saying? All the haters, grant your wish. You know what I'm saying? You can step easy or step correct. That's how we do it. It's easy and CPG, so step easy. You dig?